the Gamer Pond Spot. Like, comment, subscribe.
Welcome everybody to Exiled Kingdoms. Just come into the game here, and I just want to start up showing that I choose to be a warrior. I choose one skill that was Whirlwind. Have 1 point from the beginning. And see more, there's some letter. And you also have some points here. I choose to put 2 points in strength and 1 in endurance. That was all I have for startup. Got some cash, have a letter. That's something important. But you start here. This is, let's see if we can show you. Just the beginning here. And then you have the compass up here, so you know north, west, east, south. It's pretty good. It's a click and point, so you just click when you want to go. Like this. And then you get some tips on the way when you start up. Just go over to this. Then the flashlight up here, just click. And then you can take all, or you can just click one and then take one at the time if you want. But at the beginning, we just follow here. Then you learn a little bit about combat. Left click. Again, just use your mouse. So, boom. One more goblin, and you can see the level. So, and the enemy react if you come too close. You can see I can stand here looking, not reacting. So you can see. It's a goblin, I can see level 8, I can see the health bar. So, whoa. And that was a trap. I see a bear trap coming up. Later you can make your skills better, so you can see those traps before they hit you. See, and one of the goblins I killed, they have like a treasure on them. You can see up in the right corner. So yeah, they have money, 8. If you do like this and take, remember to take the money too. Just saying. You got a shield. Oh, that one I can put over. You can click and then equip. Oh, this one I can equip too. You can see this is your figure here, character. So here, how to restore health, you can do this down here, health, you're not very injured, yeah, we're just gonna do it anyway, just to show, boom, the health bar up here on top, it's back to normal. Down in the right corner here, down here, you have your special abilities, so here I have to push 1 for use it, so. Let's go on here. Oh wait, I'm gonna charge up here, you can see. Charging before I can use it again. Just gonna try to use it on this. So, kill. Look like a bandit over there. Gonna go near here. Alien. So you can talk. Oh. Hello friend, name Adrian. I'm traveling this road going west. Are you heading that way too? Why do you ask? Yeah, he said there's a pack of goblins and some wolf and we just saw that. It's right, it sounds dangerous. Fight them together. So we're gonna fight them together here. Okay, he's following. Take one at a time here. Use the whirlwind. So, manage that. He's a level 3 guy, so let's see what he has to say. Hey friend, what's up? Nothing. Let's continue our travel. There's a goblin here, right here. That's easy. Okay, I think the place is perfect to camp until tomorrow. Do you agree? I agree, it's been enough for today. I'm glad to have a travel come here to help me watch. I think I'm gonna take. I'm not sure about this guy, right? Don't you agree? There's a town near. Since well, let's camp out tomorrow, see. He's very eager to let us camp. Turn out I received magical letter saying. Okay, I think it's a joke. Yeah, all right. It's like there's nothing else to do than to sleep with him. Journal updated. So you have like, oh, I've been robbed. I knew it. Okay, we lost everything. Super nice, but it was also like a small tutorial how to fight and stuff. So it's okay. Down here, you got a map. Yeah. And you're in this area here called Lannegar Valley, and in that area you will find there's two quest areas. So when we open up, there's one like a tomb and a mine, one in each corner. One is in northwest and one is in southeast, and then you have the city. And what you would find around here is normally goblins, a goblin warrior, goblin spearman, goblin sergeants, some wolf, gray wolf, dire wolf, white wolf, and sometimes there can be spawning bandits too around here. See, it was a little bit, you camp here and you have the city right here. The city is like a safe place. Where you also can sleep, you can sell stuff, you can buy some armor. In this area here, region is level 1 to level 6, so don't get the crazy armor here, but for starting up, it's pretty good. Okay, goblins. Help. Let's see. Alright. Okay, not his business. Okay, yeah. Looking for work. Let's see what it can do here. Some about some tomb that's down, but it's, okay. Stu, he wants us to get rid of some goblins. And that is one of the quests you're gonna get here. So we're gonna take, yeah, let's take the job. That's the spirit. So you can go in up here, you can click, you have a journal, in progress, mysterious letter, that's the one the thief who took it from us. And here you have the new one, Goblin Hunt. 5 goblins. So we have to go try to kill 5 goblins. So let's see if we can find some goblins around here. See if something happened over here. This place here, there's a chance every night when you sleep, everything respawn to the area. So here they can respawn some bandits and stuff. So just, you're not gonna run like rude. And further down the road too, there's 2 spawns points where there can come bandits. So just take it easy. Did I not have to kill 5? Kill 5 goblins. Oh yeah, okay. Let's find some more level 1s if we can. There's some up here. Oh. But there's more. I'm not so strong in the beginning, so I have to. They come together. Have to be a little bit careful here. Why come back? Yeah. There's the spirit, one and one. Has to be careful in the beginning here. So I need and here there's a blue orchid. Yeah, you can find those in this area too. One, two, three, four. Oh, there's one more here. Just gonna take it. Okay, that should be five, right? Maybe we can check that in our journal. Yeah, I already killed five, so I can report back to him. Let's report back. Just goes the same way, as long as you have not been sleeping and it's not a new date and then have not respawned. Oh, and a very important thing is later on, when you go into a mine or a tomb or something, if you go out from it and go back in, it's gonna be respawned, just saying. So you cannot clear all the way to a boss and then just think you can go back in and go out and get health juice and then go back in and only kill the boss. No, then you have to fight your way back again. Let's see, I'm really surprised. Oh, it's 25 gold coins and potions. All right, now when you're ready for my challenge, I'll be back soon. So let's see what we got. This looked like a good time to save your game. Exiled Kingdoms can be pretty deadly. So often use the if I key to quick save or use escape then save option. So just quick save here. Oh yeah, quick save. So another thing, how popular you're gonna be in the different cities. Can look like it down here. Unknown. Because I killed those goblins, I get plus one in this city. Even I have not been there, I think. And we're right here now. I got plus four, but I'm still unknown. So you can see there's a lot of city to visit. But we're getting there. What we got? A health potion. Then you have quick slots. You can put like one this down here. That mean you got it down here. I can push F1, then I drink it. So let's see here. This guy, weaponsmith, of course, he sells weapons and stuff. I have 61 corners, so I lost everything. But need some more money. And you have alchemist, where you can buy health potion and some other potion, lesser shielding, invisibility, resist fire. And here, detect secrets. Oh yeah, and if you buy armor, you have to be sure you can see class. I'm a warrior, so I cannot use this armor. Also, if you find it, you can just sell it. So and go back here and look at this guy here. Can look, take this one. All can use this. Okay, here, this one. Warrior, rogue, Celtic. So I'm a warrior, so this one I can use and buy. See who more we got in here. Alchemist, Marcus. Okay. Thinks maybe I buy something. His daughter is this one over here we just talked to. Okay, let's go to the point. He is preparing some better potions. What exactly do you need? Oh, that one we just picked up. It was near the mine up in the corner. So But I have it. And then need to find a red one. Bring the grow user near the river in Kingsbridge, 1 or 2 days south from here. Yeah, let's bring on the map here. You see the map. Down here is the tomb, I know, and this way here is going to Kingsbridge. So you open like small area or region at the time. But going to Kingsbridge, you need to be a little bit higher level than one. And you can see here in level here, the yellow one is when I reach 300, I go to level 2. Next time there'll be some other points. And this is my health. And then I have some skill. Skill point 0 because I'm not level up. And here 0-2 because I'm not level up. These are the points you can choose between. You have info so you know what it's about. If you need it. Oh, you only need one. Can then maybe she gonna buy the other one? So okay. So there's a guy like this. Talk to want to join us for if you pay 25 gold, then you can have people to join you to help you fight. Like in the tutorial in the beginning. Except I don't think they're gonna rob you. guard you're gonna talk with. You can go in here. There's one more you can hire, and I think one more down here you can hire. Then you have a altar. Small offering, 100 gold, no way. But I think you can also talk with this guy. We go to the humble, I require healing. Pay 25 for heal, takes not at the moment. You can heal juice up. But I'm not gonna do that. Because over here, can go in here. It's the rest place. You can buy a drink, hear some gossip. But gossip bonus 0%, so I don't think I'll do that. You can rest 12 hours, 6 hours. We're gonna rest for 12 hours. It costs 12. So you rest for 12, you recover your health. You get two of these. I think I have two already, but you get two new if you rest for 12 hours. But let's just go on here and see. Because what we can do now, we can go into journal here. Need to bring a red, but Kingsbridge, no, we're not gonna go there right now. But it is another quest. We can just go open here, open the map a little bit. Just want to show you if we can get there. Not getting hurt. Not gonna talk with this dude, but I just want to show you. There's a tomb here you can go down, but it's pretty difficult. We have some of the dogs running around. Let's take this dude out here. Whoops. What? It's not after the plan, but okay, we got him killed. One more. Got some money on him, some loot, awesome. Seems to spawn, nobody spawn here. You can also go to the sign, see what they're saying. Northeast, Lannegar, Southeast, Kingsbridge, and gotta take this dude here. We're not gonna attack. Got some XP. I think down here somewhere they can also be spawning. Just want to show. Is there something I can take? No, it's not. Take. But here, if you want to go to another region, I just want to show, you just go up to it. Boom. This is the way to Kingsbridge, but I'm not gonna go there because I know I'm not strong enough to do that. But what I will recommend doing here. Oops. See, my health is going down. I like to have full health. Wow, he was tough. What I recommend doing in this region here is that you simply go to the mine. And it's about getting money in the beginning. Getting stuff to sell, getting money. Money mean gold. Ah, oh, I got them both. So let's see if I'm gonna win this. Level 2, I level up. Oh, yeah. Just see what he got. See if there's something good in the chest here. Take all. And see, we can have this one equipped. Now we start getting some stuff. And because you can see the next level, I need 1,000 points. So I just keep that in mind. It's gonna be harder and harder. Just gonna clear up there. And I have some skills. I have 2 skill points. And here I have the current level on it. It's 50% damage. But I want to train it more. So I'm gonna train it up. Same skill points. Gonna get. There was the thing about, oh, we got more of these, we can sell these. Oh, they're blocking the way here. 2 guys blocking the way. Okay, this can be a bit of a, and look at this guy who throwing spears, and he was level 2. So right now I'm not strong enough to go into the mine, but what I recommend is, this is the mine up here. It's simply go into the mine, kill as much as you can in the mine, get all the loot you can, and go out, go down, sleep, go back into the mine, get all the loot you can again, and go back, and then on that way you have a lot of money, and then buy equipment, because there's 2 quests in that mine. One is to free a person, and the other one is to kill a boss, and that boss is not easy. I think he's about level 6 and use fire, so you have to be prepared for that guy. So here in the beginning is a lot of go back and forth, gold farming, XP farming, do all that kind of stuff. You can also try into the forest here. You can try to do that. This is a forest, there's a lot of wolves in here. You can also go check on the map. You can go this way in and kill some wolves. They are about level, I think level 3 to level 6-7. So they're pretty strong. You can also go this way. Down. There's also a forest with wolves, and there's a city. 1, 2, I don't know if it's 2 regions down that way. And if you go this way, there's a small camp in this new region where there's some box you have to kill. You have to be pretty strong, I would say, to go these. And this place is to the Cambridge, where you have to get the red orchid for this dude in the town. So probably try to sneak this way, but there's orcs, just saying. So what I will do, I will go up here to the mine, loot, get gold, get XP, go back. And use some time for doing this, and you can easily use maybe 1 hour on doing that, but it's worth it. It's totally worth it to do like that. So just a tip. But I want to go in here, save the game, and get some. All right, now I can show you down here. I have 0. Oop, go in here. This costs gold too. It saves the game, but also give you 2 of this and recover your health, so you should be ready to go. then need to see here if we can talk with this guy. You prune yourself, so now I can trust you with a real job. All right, a real job. The real job was not to killing goblins. Yeah, abandoned mine. It's the mine I just show you up in the corner. Yeah, so this is the next quest where you have to free him. So we're gonna do that. So you can see in the journal here, the lost explorer. We're gonna find that guy. And when you free him, the next one is gonna be kill the boss as a quest. And this is in the same mine, just a little bit longer in the mine. It's not easy. Not easy. So I will not be doing that. I will just be going up and looting stuff and come back here and sleep and go back loot XP XP to see if I can level up maybe to level 4 or 5. I hope I can. Everybody, thank you for watching. Remember in the comment section, leave some questions if you have some questions or you have some good tips for me too. And hit the like buttons and the subscriptions for more videos. So everybody, thank you for watching. See you next time. Bye.